bitch in the house, let me hear you say, hell yeah. Now if my motherfucking ladies in the house, let me hear you say, hell yeah. Now if my motherfucking niggas in the house, let me hear you say, hell yeah. Ay, now my name is the Grits, bitch. I'm fully equipped to handle his business, whatever issue it is. This is the wisdom and intelligence I've been telling them. My ass is way back, but now I'm selling it full price. Tonight's the night, your favorite DJ switch from DJ Quick to DJ Grits. I'm that nice, the sights I set my vision on. I make a decision on it and I'm gone with no hesitation. You see, it's all in the presentation. So I present the business with charisma and they all wanna do me. They pursue me in a fashion, I'm on some attachment. Then I'm losing up their fastens and all of their fastens. See, the past is only lasting for a couple of visits. So I smash and throw the deuce on the ass when I finish. I'm that vintage fucker, I've been a motherfucker spinning rubbers on the GSS or Suzuki. I'm that dude, fuck whoever say he better. I'm that cool, motherfuckers better wear they sweater. I'm that smooth, like a micro suede leather. The young goon pulled a shotty out from under the dresser. Boom, it's like a motherfucking night commercial. I've been nice since the Grand Hill Sprite commercials. I'll bite your thirst, I'm the first nigga conversing to bursting on his personal business aspiration. Homie, this is the Grits, emancipation. The conversation leaving damp like condensation. I ain't a star, I'm just a consolation. The next time I'ma charge you for my consultation, bitch. Grits.